Nemzi
versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Let's have some fun.
I kinda like the geist, but nah. Let's find a twilight trick. Tension 1312. Thank you for the 3 months in a row. Welcome back to the misplaced sauna. So I don't want him drawing cards. This is weird. I don't usually do this, but I'm gonna play this first. I don't normally play this like this. Oh! Dragons. Oh, that's a twist. All right. Hellfire top deck. Or Defile. Meat Wagon. Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
You are not welcome here.
Here. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, I threw the ball! Oh, not the... Oh, ruined! Oh, I don't get anything from this anymore.
I wonder if...
Ruined! Go back there! Go back in there! I don't want you here. Oh, it's so bad! It's like so bad, I don't know. Oh. I guess I trade this and then we just potion, but it's bad. Oh well. No egg, no, we play the validated Doomsayer. We don't have enough ways to like reliably enable the Doomsayer. To enable the egg. To enable the egg. Consistently. Trentemar! 14 months! It's a boy! Welcome back. Thank you for supporting the channel. I'm much more cheerful now. I had some bad moments with the... With the Reno Kazakus, well not Reno, Kazakus priests, but feeling better. Oh yeah, I get that Doomsayer. Mm. No, he doesn't play Doomsayer. Oh, he doesn't have. Okay, so the second cleric and the. No, it's probably a Raza version. Huh. No, what am I talking about? It's only 0 attack minions that he can get. I was thinking about it, like it's 1 or less. But it's only okay, so he never gets anything there. My bad. Oh, first one, because I wanted to kill that. I mean, I guess I still can. Then I take a bigger boy off the board. But it was not what I wanted to see right now.
Serve or die.
Man, those car alarms. It's like every day. Mine now. I don't think they're actually getting stolen. Oh, that's such a good draw. Do I have the courage to play this? I do. I'm not doing so good. That's not good. Oh no, I was thinking of this, like, Oh well. Ripperoni pepperoni. Bottom right. Oh, there's the volume settings. Music volume. Quality, high quality stream. High quality stream, confirmed. Circle of healing. Why don't clear board? We didn't have a full clear. Nothing dies in the first thing.
What?
anything at all with that. So the hand is all mean. What are they? Like big dragons? That's incredible. So one. It's no two. So we need to play a two. This is the two then. So this and defile are happening. Then do we summoning portal? I think I might need to tap honestly.
I wonder if.
I don't know. Like maybe he doesn't have a pain. So the summoning portal would be fine. Anyway.
Reject the Lich King.
Yeah, I'll also play the summoning portal. Let me have something. I'm not gonna dap here. No dapping.
I bring
heal me for what? I hope this doesn't get invalidated. Two inner fires, two shields. Wow. But not in the hand. I'm really confused about what his gods are. I don't know what these are. I'm so confused right now, guys. How did he have such a weak turn last turn? Why validate the dooms here? Because we play Meat Wagon. This is a meat deck. Crazed89, thanks for the sub. VFS also subscribed. Much loot. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Wow. So what do we get from this? Oh, I don't think I get enough from this.
I wonder if.
Yeah, we should dap here. Should I play the Blood River cooldown too, or should I? Okay. It doesn't matter how I trade this. Yeah, play the big ass trick. I'm actually kind of happy about pulling the lighter now.
You wish to live.
Order. Don't you order. Should order me. There's no divide. Well, you know. There's no that other card, Inner Fire. So there's no burst potential. I should probably. This is a dragon. Okay, alright. That this is where we play. Because I do get the 4 or 5, right? I think so. Even if I don't, it's correct. Did I play? I might have not played the 4 or 5 actually. But there's some like Voidwalker. Did I play the 4? No, I didn't. Voidwalker, yes. Anyway, that should get the job done. 5, 5, 6, 6, 1, 3. Could have a Shadow Reaper, but it's not that strong. He doesn't play Raza. He doesn't play Raza at all, guys. Because we saw that he had 2 copies of Power Shield and 2 copies of Inner Fire. So that's a giveaway that he doesn't play Shadow Reaper. I'm gonna play the Mountain next turn. So I got Giant and Hero Power with this play. Oh, this Hero Power, this sucks. Every turn for 3 health, 3 damage. I don't think I care about Shadow Reaper anymore. So even if though he could top deck it, I'll just still play this. I'll do other minions next. And if I don't play this now, when do I play it? Wow. I didn't think I would win this one. I did not expect to win this one. It's looking a little rough.
Nemzi versus Tyrande.
By Rhonda.
Let's have some fun.
Golden Kasakus check. Ooh, I got it. And some of the days that I couldn't do were like different days, so.
Mind if I roll need?
So we first do this, because like, even I kept, like, it's more likely that one of these cards is Raza than one of the new ones. Yes! I'd like to dedicate this win to all the subs. We won! We didn't won yet, but I mean, we probably will. I kind of want to draw, but I mean, I have the life tap for drawing, so I'm not sure if I really need the draw. Yeah, I have life tap. Okay, maybe I transform. Because he's gonna play a card draw minion, so we can take away card draw. We can like deal 5 to face, or deal 5 to Raza and then poly the acolyte something. They kind of wanted like a rest potion maybe. Oh, look at that! That looked out way better than expected. Nice. It's not the card draw minion that I was talking about, but it still works. Very juicy. 2-mana panda ink. Oh god, if you return it to hand. It is finished. You win. Get wrecked, son. Thought he was there, son.